Holy hell, this thing gives you so much stuff now. It's ridiculous. Homeward Bone apparently gives you something decent, so we'll drop one of those. So that's good. Call over. Cool. And iron bracelets. Interesting. Let's try it out. Where the... Yeah. I did not expect that whatsoever. I didn't think he would actually yell something. That's something. Vertebrae. Okay, there's at least two more things we can drop here. Large Titanite Shard. Good, good. And I know we can drop one of these as well. Titanite Chunk. Damn. All right. No shame there. That is pretty cool. Cool. All right. Well, it's not what we were looking for, but, you know, we got some good stuff out of it. Back here, you bastard. Ooh, wrecked. Twinkling. Cool. That still leaves the question, what the fuck is this place? I don't know. Maybe, is that where we went to the top of and we could drop down? You know what? I'm stupid and I'm curious. Let's try it. I'm a little bi-curious. I get the sneaking suspicion that even if I, like, had full health and everything, that's going to kill me. Let me plan this jump. It appears to be... I can't get a fucking perfect line of sight. Right to the left of that. So if I stay in line with these jump, I should be okay. I'm going to put on more fucking armor, though. We're going to take this off. That, okay, we're going to go as heavy as I can get and still not be fat rolling. That looks pretty nice. That must be the promotional armor, yeah. That's what it looks like. Okay, we in the right one. This appears right down the center here. Oh, I made it. Holy shit. Yeah, it's a tomb of fire keepers. That's fucked up. That is majorly fucked up. Okay. So, this is what happened. Estus ring. What? Estus ring? The fuck does that do? Increase HP, restore these. Which extra? That's cool. That's pretty cool. I like that better. We'll roll with that. Okay. Well, we've effectively explored all of that. And got Firekeeper. Now we know the fate of the Firekeepers. That's where they put them. Which is super fucked up. But what isn't in this game? Alright, once again, I looked at a little bit of information. Didn't want to go too far. But apparently... I need to go back to this fucking horrible place. At some point, there was supposed to be another boss battle, apparently, that I missed. Because we need to go through an area that is connected to Road of Sacrifices. So, I'm going to find out which bonfire to go to, and we'll head that way. I'm going to start at this bonfire and work my way up backwards. Because that's... I just got a feeling this is where I kind of glossed over... I kind of find it strange. Like, this is the first time I've ever skipped over a boss. Even going in blind. Which I'm impressed, honestly, that they made it even possible to do that. Where they made it so, open-ended. And shit. It was around this area, though. That I have... It's, I think it's those ruins is what I was thinking about that could possibly be at... I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to get up there. Is there a back way? Nope. It tells me you're supposed to be able to drop from above it, so... We'll head this way. Hope for the best. Warrior slumber ahead. Yeah, I was definitely in here. I just get the feeling that I glossed over a lot of this. Where the hell is that even coming from? It's a big hat guy. I wonder if he's like Big Hat Logan, if that's what he's supposed to represent. There'd be a lizard. What does that mean? It's got upvote, so I presume it's something important. I thought I already went through there. I started out over here, but then I didn't go. I don't know if I've been on the high wall part of this. I vaguely remember. Yeah, I think I came from the different direction, though, is the thing. I believe he just woke the fucking apostles. No big deal, because I got beefed S's flask. Hooray, firebomb. And I hear some nasty shit over there, but I just don't know if it's like, I presume. I ain't presuming shit, because I don't know. Hole head. Truer words have never been spoken. Alright, we're supposed to be able to get up higher. What that's telling me. Totally unnecessary. Ow. Worth. Damn, but I blocked that too. Thank you for thing I already have. Yeah, these guys are definitely callbacks to Big Hat. Critical foe ahead. Have I been up this way? This has to be the right way, because I don't remember this whatsoever. I'll tell you what we're going to do. Throw one of these bad boys on. Yeah, there's summons. This is the right thing. Oh no! Crash! No! That's the first crash I've had! What the fuck? Alright, well that was strange. First time I've had that happen before. You know, I've read a lot of... Jesus Christ, look at all of them. A lot of people must have trouble with this boss. Hopefully where I skipped it unintentionally, I won't, but... Yeah, I've read, like, reviews and stuff, at least right around launch time, that said people were having issues with that, But that was the first time I've had it. And, you know, it could very well just be the fact that I have played for so fucking... Like, I'm going on 2 hours, and maybe my PC is just like, nope, no more. So, it's just strange it happened, like, when I consumed an item, and the game was just like, nope. You know what? I'm low level. Let's just the two of us do it. Fuck it. Let's go. Those things follow you. I'm afraid to know what happens if you get hit by that. This guy must be a scholar of Seath. Though, to be fair, all these dudes are. The big hat guys probably are. Yeah, we are fucking his world up. I'm worried about the second stage, though, if there is a definitive second stage. Fine work. Don't say that yet. Ah, you pulling some good old pinwheel tactics on me. Ready, fucking go. Fake one again. God damn it. We're fucking garbage. We killed all but the real one. Ooh, glad I didn't separate that. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Is there a tail? I'm gonna guess the one in the far back. These crystals are fucking weak sauce compared to Dark Souls 1 crystals. Yeah, this is annoying as shit. To be honest, ow. Come on, one more good hit. We got him. The second stage is just to play what's behind door number whatever. That's gotta be him, right? Oh, he got him. Thank you, sir. Hey! Yay! Good job, sir. Thank you for the help. Appreciate it. I could have done it without you, probably, but hey. We got the advantage of not needing to. Hurrah! Hurrah! Yeah! I don't even think that's enough to level up. I'm like 95% sure it's not. And then we'll carry on. Raise the sun, all that good stuff. Lizard ahead, okay. Oh, they mean the shiny lizard. Hey, it's you assholes again. Miss me? Heavy attacks on these are pretty good. Rubbish, thank you. Appreciate it. Why do you guys carry those fucking corpse things on your back? You get lonely, I guess? I guess you have some buddies to talk to. Maybe they're the morticians or the undertakers or something. I don't know. What the flying fuck am I looking at right now? That sound was disturbing. Could you fucking not, please? Let me guess, you dropped that book and it's to something important. Or not. You'll just become... I was hoping it'd be a tome or something. Herald. Interesting. I kind of want to look at this.
Let's have a look-see, shall we?
Looks alright. It looks kind of, you know, it's... very basic night gear, but it's alright. Ew, I look fucking nasty when I'm embered and hollowed. That's... Cover that shit up, man. It's horrible. Yeah, like that. Yeah, you look nice. Sellsword armor looks nice with it. I can still use it with that. Okay, yeah, we'll roll with that. That looks so fucked up. Roll with that for now. How much more would the thief hood add? Yeah, adding a piece of cloth is the difference between that and fat rolling. Makes sense. That might go well with it. If I can cover up that nasty-ass face. Yep, totally worth it. I could go down the shield. I want a good round shield that really goes well with it, but this fucking... This one is just... It's too weak. I can't have that. I need 100% block. A little bit more hitching and stuttering. This should be enough to level up. This could very well be, like I said, I didn't have issues before with it, so it could just be the PC shitting its pants. You know, from, and I'm recording, so that adds a whole nother variable and all that shit. Hard to say. You think that girl is actually here already that replaces him, and she's just in a different spot? Because I envisioned she would be right where he is, but now that I think about it, that's kind of stupid to assume that. I bet the pyromancer guy that you save sits around there. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's just fucking glitch. I still find it funny that I was, like, able to bypass that entire part and still able to carry on. Hopefully this will make this part quite a bit easier since I... Oh, you're a brigand guy. You're not spider shield. Huh. Wow. Wow, okay. This guy don't fuck around, man. Holy shit balls. That was brutal. What the fuck? Oh, now there's a thief. What the fuck? Maybe this place isn't, like, a good idea to go to immediately. Sounds like someone else came from this direction. Oh, God, that was not a good decision. But, you know, maybe not. Oh, there he is. There he is. He sees me. Where's he coming from? Oh, that's the lost. That's the armor set I picked up. God damn these fast-ass NPCs. Ow. I didn't think that was a parry. I thought he just fucked up my stamina real bad. There's one down. Motherfucker, you guys are... You guys are tough. No doubt about it. You know what? Nothing is going to prepare me for this guy. Fuck it. What was that? I don't know what that is. But that looks horrific. Ooh, didn't think I'd get him there. What is that fucking sound I keep hearing? Oh, he sucks if you can't... if you don't let him get a hit in, he's garbage. Hey, spider shield, sweet. That thing is actually really good, isn't it? It should be. Oh, it's only 80%? That sucks. In Dark Souls 1, it was 100. Right off the bat. It's too bad. Hello, doggy. You appear to be full of arrows. Don't trespass on people's properties. Liar. Illusion. Yep. You goddamn right I'm gonna try it. I'm glad it's back to hitting instead of pressing A. I never really got used to that in Dark Souls 2. Goddamn crossbow is going to be the bane of my existence again. You guys are so... such assholes. But I approve. And I love the players upvote this shit. You think I could get a fucking swing in, please? Okay, yeah, we'll just die to them. back there in the corner. Lovely. Fucking fire. Those goddamn dogs are too fast, too. My Estus kicks ace. Alright, we're gonna take the high ground first. Don't try it, Anakin. Have the high ground. I know that's gonna matter much because they're still gonna push me back into the fucking low ground. But I got extra speed this time. Drink, hurry. Alright. Send your beasts of war. There we go. Alright, fucking assholes. Spooky graveyard. Some dude with a torch. Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, just do that. That works. Yeah! Suicide yourself. What's gonna come up there? Something's gonna come from up there. I'm gonna go inside first to scope it out. See if we can't get a bonfire in here or something. Any trolls? I feel like there's trolls. Okay, we'll go outside and investigate a little bit. See what's up yonder way. Friend ahead. Don't appear that way to me. I gotta know what's there. You know if it's fucking peaceful, I can't stand it. Estus Shard, I believe that was worth it. What kind of fucking miss was that? That was pathetic. Hey, nothing there. I doubt I'm supposed to drop into there to go where I need to go. But I'm sure it leads to something cool. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go either. There's a lot of assholes rising up from the ground. It's a bit concerning, just the sheer fucking volume of them. They're easy to kill, but I feel like that vomit attack is Stunlock City, and it's, and you're insta-dead. There's too many of them. What's the point of that? It's a dead end. Fucking trolls. Yeah, that sounds disgusting. Do you guys die? No, it does not appear they... Well, that one did. Holy shit. Zwei Honda would be fantastic right now. Holy shit. Dude, where does this go? There's so many of them. It's a fucking maze, I tell you. A maze. I'm all in at this point. I'm just gonna see where this fucking leads. What the fucking fuckhole is that? I have a feeling we're supposed to go here eventually. But I also have a feeling I'm early. Might as well pick up with some drops. White branch. Hair powder. Dead bone shard. I'm getting fucked up. And this is at least worth... Oh god, that guy just killed his own guy. Worth getting a look at over here. Could this be... Curse Ward Great Shield. That sounds cool. I like how once you get... Oh, nice. Nice. I don't know if that was, like, super important and I just got super lucky. I don't care. It was, damn good decision on my part, if I do say so myself. Fuck you guys, I'm rolling down here. And you can follow me. Let's... Is that made of fucking maggots? What is wrong with this game, dude? Holy shit, talk about stutter. I should have waited on that second drink. Alright. Let's run away, if at all possible. I don't know where I'm at. There's some more crystals. What's with the fucking blood loss? Titanite shard, roll into here. Hey, I know where I'm at. Holy shit, we actually made that. I can't believe it. I'd say we're going to have to go that direction eventually, but I'm not mad at it. Alright, let's upgrade our shit. Reinforce that shard. Thank you, sir. I haven't needed it yet, so we'll just keep it at 8. And I got enough to upgrade to large, so that's cool. Problem is, I really like the look of the bastard sword and long sword over the broadsword, but the broadsword stats just wreck them as far as speed and everything goes, so I just want to keep putting it into that, I suppose. And look how much better it is. Let's see, and until the stats are better infused with a with any of these, yeah, Raw's stupid to do that right now. Raw's like for a throwaway weapon. Oh, she sells Titanite shards now. I believe we'll buy as many as we can stomach. Ashen one. That ought to come in handy later. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call that a session for Dark Souls 3 today. Got a good bit into it once again. A couple of bosses down. One extremely intimidating one. And one pretty easy one. Copped out with the phantoms, but I'm honestly just taking advantage of it while I can and while I'm, inexperienced with this game. So, new game plus run, I will do it by myself as I always do, but for the time being, it's not too bad. Got some decent equipment, found some good stuff. I'm especially impressed with the left and right eye of Pontiff. And hopefully, next time we'll be able to get through this son of a bitch and get the doll that we need to go to, whatever that one place was called in the snow. It was really pretty. That's the plan. So thanks for sticking around if you have, and we will see you guys next session. Bye-bye.